Welcome to another day foraging on Bournemouth Beach. Today again with the Equinox 50-inch coil and welcome to Calvin Chapel. We walk along the tide line soon as it's nearly high tide and it's washed a bit of sand off up by that funfair ride thing, slip ride from the pier to there. Last time over here, it was about 3 foot of sand gone, so maybe something that may have sorted the beach out, maybe maybe, but we'll see what we can find on this side of the beach. One penny. Eight, nine, 10. 11. 5 pence. So with 15, 16, I'll go with a coin. It doesn't sound like a box top, I may be fooled. £20. Tide's nearly here now, so it's going to be dry sand, but fortunately the tide has pulled a bit of sand away, so we may be here. The 10, 11, it's another 5 pence. Seems to be an abundance of 5 pences on this beach. Absolutely divine. Jesus. Oh well. These are about, there's going to be other things about again. That stretch of depth makes it right to the end. Let's have a look. What the hell is that down there? It's an 11. What's it going to be? Is that it? Oh! Another beautiful 5 pence. It cost me more than that cleaning them. Jumped over the groin because it's a little bit high. Sometimes 19's a good. Well, this time it's good again. Looks like a Pandora. We shall investigate. 10 and 11. Gone. I think we've kicked it
out first time. Chances on it being a 5p. Ralph would have had some money on that, he's a gambling man. 5p. Solid 15-16. I say about 9 inches down there's a layer of gravel. Which I think it may have been a spaz. I can't find the words. According to that, it's out. There's 20 pounds. 20. Just taking a notice of how deep I dug for that. But down at the bottom down there is a layer of gravel up. And I think that's where things are sitting, so we'll follow the line. Maybe it will work out, maybe it won't. This is a 14-15 at depth. I can't hear any iron, so that is 50p. Right. So I just see something silver and brown. It's 20p. 19, 20, 21, 24. Old style pound. I think that's the second one we've found. Well, likely manky. Oh, might be a bottle top. There's a manky 2p or a bottle top. Feeling it's a bottle top. That's a big bumper bottle top. So look. There's a nugget. Quite deep, 21. I'm a bit blessed with the tin can. No, it's an old nugget. shallow. 16 anyway.
Hey guys, welcome back. Another successful day on the beach with the Equinox 15-inch coil. Wet sand, a little bit of dry sand by accident. And the slopes, find of the day, little Pandora ring, coin count going up. We're going to have a hell of a lot of coins to clean, but three ladybugs for now, we're going to be offering, I think I've only got one left, it'll be awkward asking for some more. Wonder what the hell I'm doing with it. But as always, thank you so much for watching. More beach action up there. Subscribe up there. Until next time, thanks for watching. We'll see you on the beach very soon. Take care. Bye.